In Ishikawa, winter arrives when Mount Hakusan turns into a snow-capped mountain. This is the season for making dried persimmon in Japanese sake. Snow-dusted Kenroku-en, Kanazawa Castle, and old streets are a photographer's delight. Towns transform into a modern black-and-white landscape. Novice monks gather in Sōjiji Temple and train themselves in the snow. This is an acrobatic exhibition performed by Kagatobi, who worked as firefighters in the early modern period. Events with an air of fantasy show the rich personality of the Ishikawa people and how they enjoy the outdoors. On the shore, a new season for netting crabs and deep water shrimp begins. It makes Ishikawa's daily lives more colorful. Seasonal dishes prepared with these seafood and vegetables are particularly delicious. You can discover the real joy of Ishikawa in the wintertime. Seasoned tourists love winters in Ishikawa and plan ahead to make the most of the season.